never listens to me. Have you noticed that at all? Have you seen it? Am I making it up? Nobody ever knows I'm around. Nobody. Ever. Not even my parents noticed me. One day, I went to school. And when I came home, they'd moved. And raised his voice up, way out loud, and waved his arm, and shook his leg. You'd notice him. If someone in a movie show yelled, "Fire!" in the second row, "This whole place is a powder keg!" You'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential.
Residing in a person's flat, who
ears.
You notice him.
Suppose you was a woman, wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. A human being's made of more than air, with all that folk you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know. Show the pen my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right.
Pick up too much of your time.